New York City police officer Lawrence DePrimo was caught unawares on video camera doing something extremely unusual. He bought a pair of shoes for a homeless man who was lying there barefoot. He bought a pair of nice, warm winter boots, all-weather boots, waterproof, and put socks and shoes on the man's feet. He didn't know somebody was watching him. He didn't do it for recognition. So, Officer DePrimo, Merry Christmas, and God bless you.